a dangerous beast.
What a nice little fellow.
That seal is as dangerous as I am dainty.
Amadeus, he didn't eat you up after all.
But what an undignified way to travel.
Unlike bouncing on giant mushrooms, which you've barely objected to so far.
Well, mushrooms don't have teeth.
Thank you.
calm open waters, sun high in the sky. What a great day to go out looking for a lost prince. Mr. Seal.
Thank you.
Monster of the depths! This must be the seal's nightmare.
Let's help.
Like that.
We haven't encountered nightmares quite like this before.
That might mean we're getting close to the prince.
Pontius, Zoya, I think this is going to need all three of us.
Aha!
Victory! Thank you.
Have the three of you found Prince Celius yet? Please make sure he still carries...
Thank you again, Mr. C.
While it was common for the adventurers to encounter magical creatures that allowed them to bounce up and conquer steep cliffs, most seals, in fact, were and are not quite as magical. In fact...
Yeah.
that ship inside.
From up here is amazing.
Any sign of the prince?
Can't see him anywhere down there, so up the hill we go.
Your uncontrolled magic is taking over the forest with nightmares.
Unless you intend to bury yourself under a mountain, there's no safe place for you in this kingdom.
Your Highness, there's no other choice. You have to come with us.
Let's see what other nightmares the three of you hide in your hearts.
What are you afraid of, Sir Knight?
Sir Pontius is a fraud.
He wouldn't be a knight if it wasn't for the enchanted powers he came to by accident.
Let's take back his cloak and show him and his friends their true place in the dirt.
Thank you.
my cloak away.
You know, we're not saving a prince anymore. Celius is turning into a villain. And you know what we do with villains.
Zoya is right. If we can't save the prince,
we're going to have to fight him?